have another Legendary Duelist Season 2 opening with an epic capital E-P-I-C giveaway, guys. Alright? I'm going to give you away this guy right now. But this is going to be for our video that we did against Yu-Gi-Oh! Hot Pack. I'm going to leave that video on the description below, guys. Go watch it if you haven't already so you can enter the giveaway. So I'm going to open up really quickly. It's going to be, like I said, three winners. One is going to get a pack each. And the third winner is going to get the die plus the promo card, which is, you know, best giveaway of all three, in my opinion. Again, guys, this is going to be for that video, which I'm going to leave in the description below, guys. Again, if you haven't watched it yet, go watch it so you can enter the giveaway, guys. Here you go. This is where you can potentially win. Imagine if it's the Kavacorp white die. Okay, it's a pink one. And this awesome, I think it was like $5, I believe. Somebody's gonna get this and this, all right? Somebody's gonna get this and somebody's gonna get this. So go watch the video, guys. And for today's giveaway, it's gonna be same thing. It's gonna be this guy though. And I'm gonna open up at the end of the video, guys. I'm gonna put it right here. Today, we're gonna open up four of these puppies. Let's start with this guy really quick. For today's giveaway, guys, there's three things I want you guys to do, all right? Be subscribed, like the video, of course, and I want you guys to tell me your personal preference, all right? What is your personal Blue Eyes artwork ever? You know, best card, best Blue Eyes. That's the reason why I actually brought these Blue Eyes right here. These are my three of my favorite ones. You know, we got the original. Well, this is the golden edition, the original artwork. That's the original, like the Kaiba deck, side deck. We got the LOB. My personal favorite is the Ghost Rare Blue Eyes White Dragon. My personal favorite. So yeah, guys, what is your personal favorite Blue Eyes? Leave that in the comment section below. Because, you know, as you guys know, there's so many of them, you know? And there's the orange. And promo card is Harpy Perfumer. It's a weird one. Pretty cool looking. Alright, let's open up this puppy. Again, guys, there's so many Blue Eyes. Like, especially in this set, you know? They're really cool looking also. But I'm an old school guy. And that's the reason I like those better. Alright. Galaxy Eye, Wolf Dragon, Sesh with Eyes of Blue. Speaking of which, it's a really cool one. Blue Eyes, Chaos Max Dragon. It's a really good one. Okay. You can also pick like the ultimate Blue Eyes White Dragon, you know? That's pretty cool too, actually. Any Blue Eyes at all whatsoever. Black Wing. Okay. There we go. Speaking of which. Well, actually, this is Twin Burst Dragon. Not the ultimate. There he is. He knew I was calling him, bros. As soon as I said it, he came out. Wasn't that weird? Kind of weird, actually. Alright, next box. Guys, the first, I actually didn't like this set. I wasn't a big fan at all. You know, for season one, I didn't purchase anything at all. It didn't catch my attention at all. For this one, it didn't either at first. But then, Yu-Gi-Oh! Hot Pack is the one that told me it was actually decent. So, let's give it a shot. Turns out it's actually kind of decent, actually. Ooh, speaking of being decent, another... Wait, yeah, $20 right here, bros. My lucky. Oh, Blue Eyes Abyss Dragon. Things are going to. I actually pulled one against Yu-Gi-Oh! Hot Pack, which got me the win, according to most of you guys. was afraid I was gonna get sent to the Shadow Realms, to be honest, but looks like I'm safe. Alright, here we go. Alright, White Rose Dragon. I actually wanna pull the original Blue Eyes, which I believe looks like this guy right here. That'd be cool. Okay, Cyber Dragon, good one. Pretty sure, guys, there's at least 10 different Blue Eyes out there, if not more. If you guys know for a fact, let me know how many exactly. This one looks pretty cool, but that's just a regular Blue Eyes though, that doesn't count. There's one. Wait, is this the one we just pulled too? Really cool looking one. Might be top 3 favorite of mine. Black Rose Dragon, cool one also. Blue Rose Dragon, oh, Blue Rose, nice. Alright, next one. I was told that the Kyber Corp white dye was super rare. Like, how can I get two of them within like what, six boxes? I think that's the second best one, I think. Yeah. That's a good one too. Let's see what promo card we get. Another Abyss Dragon. Nice. Really awesome boxes I got from Walmart, actually. Alright. The one I really want, actually, believe it or not, is, like I said, the regular Blue Eyes. Can we get them? Okay. Get one. Cyber Charger Dragon. Cool looking one, too. There we go. Bruh. As soon as I call him. And this one's with the green letters. Right there for now, bro. I couldn't ask for better boxes so far, to be honest with you. I kind of wish you guys would have gotten this one. All good though, it might be right here though for this giveaway for today. You never know. Okay, here you go. I'm gonna skip the common ones. All right, Legwing, Hoppy Pet Dragon, really cool one. And that's it. All right, next one. Last one. Did I mention that the Kyber Corp die blue ones, the white one's supposed to be rare? All right, blue one, Blue Eyes. This might be the second best, I think. It's supposed to be rare, but urgent schedule. I got two already, boys. I think I'm gonna sell them. Just to get my monies back for these boxes. All right, that's zero. Dragon Spirit of White. It's a cool looking dragon, actually. Black Wind, here we go. Harpy Channeler, the West Zone of Agents. Blue Eyes, Twin Burst Dragon, another one, but green. Okay, pretty cool. Last pack. I actually pulled what I wanted to realize, so I'm not really looking for anything else. I'm really happy. This packs. Okay. Lady 2, Harpy Queen, Lady 1. Nice, Black Rose. I think I pulled it a different color, so I'm really happy about this too, actually. And another Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Can't go wrong with this guy. And yeah. Okay, guys. With the giveaway for today's video. Let's put this inside. Alright. For today's giveaway is gonna be this box, bros. Three winners. Remember, subscribe, like the video, guys, and also comment down below your favorite Blue Eyes artwork. Doesn't matter which one, there's a million of them. All right, somebody's gonna get Photon Orbital plus the pink. Oh, orangey pink? Whatever it is. Alright. And somebody's gonna get this and somebody gets this. Alright, guys. Thanks a lot, guys, for watching and supporting as always, guys. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.